Hi children, in the previous class we have discussed about the reaction of metals with air and water. In this topic, in this lesson, okay, in this class we will discuss about the reaction of metals with dilute HCl. Dilute HCl means hydrochloric acid, and dilute H2SO4 nothing but sulfuric acid. Okay, see, first we are going to see about the dilute HCl. HCl is nothing but hydrochloric acid. Okay, when sodium metal reacts with HCl, what will form? Sodium chloride, which is nothing but our table salt, plus hydrogen gas is evolved. When any metal reacts with acid, it produces hydrogen gas. Okay, next, magnesium. When reacts with magnesium, it gives magnesium chloride plus hydrogen gas. When reacts with aluminium, it gives aluminium chloride, okay, plus hydrogen gas is evolved. Next, when reacts with zinc, use zinc chloride plus hydrogen gas. When reacts with iron, ferric chloride plus hydrogen gas. Okay. Ma'am, see, what happens when metals reacts with hydrochloric acid? Okay, when metals reacts with hydrochloric acid, they form the chlorides. The chlorides will easily dissolve in water. Okay, they form the chlorides and liberates hydrogen gas. Okay, see, when sodium metal reacts with the hydrochloric acid, what will happen? Sodium chloride plus hydrogen gas is evolving. In the same way with the magnesium, magnesium chloride plus hydrogen gas. With aluminium, aluminium chloride. Okay, with the zinc, zinc chloride. With iron, ferric chloride. Okay, whereas silver and gold, silver, gold and platinum does not react with sulfuric acid or hydrochloric acid. Okay. Sulfuric acid, dilute sulfuric acid. Sulfuric acid form H2SO4. It is the king of acids. Okay. H2SO4. Sodium sulfate plus H2S gas. See, ma'am, what happens when metals reacts with this sulfuric acid? Okay, when sodium metal reacts with this sulfuric acid, sodium sulfate plus H2S gas, hydrogen gas is evolving. Okay, when the magnesium reacts with this sulfuric acid, magnesium sulfate, MgSO4. Okay, magnesium sulfate plus hydrogen gas is evolving. In the same way, when aluminium reacts with A, 2 moles of aluminium reacts with A, 3 moles of sulfuric acid. what will happen? Aluminium sulfate and hydrogen gas is along. When zinc reacts with sulfuric acid, zinc sulfate plus hydrogen gas is along. Next, in the copper reacts with sulfur, there is no reaction. Okay, copper does not react with a sulfuric acid. Okay. Arrangement of metals. The arrangement of metals in a decreasing order according to their reactivity is called. Okay, their reactivity is called reactivity series. For example, potassium, sodium, calcium, aluminium, zinc, Fe, Sn, ferric, strontium, Pb, lead, hydrogen, Cu, Hg, Ag. This is called reactivity series. Okay, this is called reactivity series. Okay, in this series we have the from increasing or decreasing order we are writing the reaction. Okay, in this which is the highly reactive? K is most reactive. Whereas Au is less reactive. Element. Okay. Here, potassium, sodium, calcium, aluminium, zinc, iron, lead, strontium, hydrogen, copper, mercury. Okay. These are arranged in decreasing order according to their reactivity series. Okay. Here, K is most reactive and Au is less reactive. Okay. Any reaction series, we have to see the positive and negative. Okay, what is meant by okay? When we are, suppose we are writing NaCl here, plus and minus. Okay, sodium has a positive sign and chlorine has a negative sign. Why we are having positive and negative? Here positive means sodium. Sodium have an atomic number 11, whereas chlorine has atomic number 17. We know that 10 is the stable element. Okay, 10 is the stable element and it has one extra element which is 11. And here 17 means 18. Neon is the stable element. Argon is the stable element. Argon electron configuration is 18. Here 10 means neon. Okay, neon has atomic number 10 and argon has atomic number 18. Okay, here it has one more element. Okay, it can donate the element to chlorine to become stable. If it gives one electron, okay, it will become stable. Okay, sodium will become stable. If chlorine takes one element, it will become stable. That's why the element, okay, sodium is giving. So, by giving one electron, it is getting a positive charge. And chlorine is taking one element, okay. Chlorine is taking one element. So, it is getting a negative charge to become a, okay, negative charge. Okay, this is called cation. This is called anion. It is called cation. Okay. Thank you.